Senator Tom Cotton slipped something through Congress. Tom Cotton. While, unfortunately, a Democrat judge majority ruled against allowing Trump's travel ban earlier today, Senator Tom Cotton from Arkansas just slipped an immigration reform bill through Congress. He took the opportunity while all of the Democrats are putting their efforts into trying to block Trump's travel ban, which just will not stand in the long run, but while President Trump's main plan is delayed, we can still reform our immigration. Senator Tom Cotton revealed the Reforming American Immigration for Strong Employment Act. The bill would lower the number of overall immigrants that are allowed into America legally every year, as well as the number of refugees that America admits. This bill would eliminate the lottery system that grants 50,000 immigrants green cards every year, as well as cap the number of refugees allowed at 50,000. While this isn't President Trump's overall plan on illegal immigration, it is about time that we reform their immigration policies. Senator Tom Cotton wants only to serve the best interests of Americans, and that is the only mission for this bill. Senator Tom Cotton also spoke on the bill earlier today, and what he said is simple. He was elected to serve the American people and look out for their best interests. By limiting the number of immigrants allowed into the United States, it betters the odds for American citizens to get jobs and eliminates competition. Senator Tom Cotton knew exactly when to take advantage of the Democrats focusing on the travel ban to slide this into Congress. This was a brilliant plan, and if the Democrats argue about lowering the amount of immigrants allowed, then he can simply counter with Americans deserve jobs over people from other countries. There is no way the Democrats can stop this bill, especially with a Republican majority in Congress. Share this to help get immigration reform passed.